If someone had told me 20 years ago that this camera-shy theater person would be represented amongst her idols of film and television, I would never have believed it. I would simply have deemed it absolute crazy talk. It would have been ludicrous.